each morning. We've had temperatures coming down to the 50s, and we did today as well. We've had such a wonderful day outside. Our temperatures this afternoon are actually going to be staying in the upper 70s. Lots of sunshine all across New England. We're not expecting any rain.